Guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'll be showing you guys the supplement I use to supplement the juicing and teas I used in shrinking my fibroids. Now, this video is going to be very short. We are going out, we are going for a friend's kid's birthday. Now, the number one of those supplements I used in shrinking my fibroid is chest berry vitals. I don't know if my camera is showing it very well. I'll be placing the picture of the supplements either here or there. As I was saying, there are studies of successfully shrinking fibroids with Vitex, and there are also studies that Vitex had the ability to reduce heavy bleeding that always accompanies large fibroids. I was able to shrink my fibroids at some level with Vitex. I was taking 2000 milligrams every day. The second supplement I use was vitamin B6. Now, vitamin B6 has been shown to increase progesterone in the body. There are studies that the administration of vitamin B6 at doses of from 200 to 800 milligram every day reduces the estrogen in the blood and also increases progesterone, and as a result it improves the symptoms of fibroid. The third supplement I use in conjunction with the fibroid smoothies, juicing and dieting was serrapeptase. Serrapeptase is an enzyme derived from the intestine of silkworm. There are testimonials that serrapeptase has shrunk fibroids, and a lot of women who had fibroids confirmed that it helped reduce the sizes of their fibroids. Also, women who were battling tubal blockage and scar tissues in their fallopian tube testified that while they were using serrapeptase, their symptoms and their scar tissues disappeared. Most of them swore that it helped them heal and they became pregnant. Serrapeptase is an enzyme that works wonders to dissolve and shrink fibroid. Serrapeptase has been in existence for many years. It is a dietary systematic. It's also been known for dissolving and eating up cysts when taken regularly. With high dose of enzyme therapy like serrapeptase, it is capable to dissolve fibroids. Another supplement I used was vitamin D3. Yeah. There is one clinical trial on the internet about how 69 women with fibroids who had vitamin D deficiency, they supplemented with vitamin D3, and it was found that their fibroid sizes reduced significantly than those who were not taking vitamin D3. So beauties, that's it for today's video. Bye.